In this video, I'm going to show you how to change language and Outlook. Now, this should be a quick and easy process video, so without further ado, just go ahead, open up your Outlook, just type Outlook, then open it up. Make sure it's the old version. Now, all you need to do is to go ahead, click on File, which is located at the top left. After you click on Edge, click on Options, and then go ahead, click on Language tab. After that, click on Add a Language, and then choose the language you want. In my case, I am going to choose Arabic, then click on Install. After that, click on OK, then give it some time to check for updates and to install by itself. Now this should only check a couple of minutes. After that, click on Continue, and here you can see that it's applying updates and closing apps. Just give it a moment, and Microsoft Outlook will open up by itself and language you want. So this was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.